here, my people is a party. And the most severe moment here also is the most detrimental feeling that you can ever have. If they can grieve for you more than any accident can ever do. And yet it's so sad that we seem to be a generation defined by fear and ignorance. Where ignorance is for embroidery and breathing the lies that our parents believe. It's not that easy, my friends. It's not that easy. I refuse to bow. I am peaceful. I'm not causing any violence. Why anybody to me is enshrined in the Constitution of Canada? It is where enshrined in the Constitution. I refuse to bow. I refuse to bow, and I'm not afraid. I'm ready to fight for justice. I'm not going. I refuse to bow. The Lord is with me. I will not live as a slave in my own. And I'm not my father.